Norman Linton designs and manufactures women's clothes. Every year for the last 5 years, his company's profits and turnover have gone up by 10%. His 100 staff, up 20% from 2 years ago, work flat out to fill orders from nationally known stores and mail order houses. More staff will be hired in the new year to help keep the business growing. His firm is booming while most of the rest of the rag trade is in tatters because, Norman Linton reckons, he specialises in one particular market left alone by many of his competitors. He sells clothes to the 47% of British women whose dress size is 16 or over, women who in less cultured times would have been called outsize.
Because of the fact that we do specialise in that section, we'll be able to apply to the mass production and creative our speciality on those particular things, and that's why we produce a successful garment at a competitive price. We get a happy marriage between the right cloth and the right style to amalgamate the two, and that's how we get a selling garment.
And, thinks Norman Linton, the larger woman should be able to buy pretty clothes. There's no reason why, from the dress point of view, big shouldn't also be beautiful. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.